Flown with the Wind by Vladimir Kush. The title of the painting paraphrases Margaret Mitchell's masterpiece Gone with the Wind. In the novel, not only are the characters scattered like leaves by the wind, but a whole way of life was forever changed in the South. A swarm of small figures flying into the unknown against the uneasy background of a purple and crimson sky is a powerful metaphor for the drama of human life. If swept up in a hurricane of events, destiny becomes unpredictable. Nevertheless, there is an optimistic note in the painting, for the seeds of a dandelion can sprout far away from their place of origin and take hold. Consider the fate of the European settlers who went to the New World in search of a home overseas, in America. They scattered far and wide, and although some perished, many flourished.